Commandant!
Members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
There comes a time in the affairs of men when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenets of faith and humanity.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong?
Samawa tsuyoku nai. Goujou na yatsu me.
Don't tell him. A fucking thing!
Beihei doma minna kou nano ka?
Go to hell.
Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart.
Robot, hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to one of the few non-racing games I've enjoyed enough to play through many, 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 many times. This is Call of Duty World at War on the personal computer via Steam, if you were curious. But yeah, I decided I decided I wanted to do something a little bit different. For a new Let's Play, because I didn't want to continue. God, people fucking shooting me. I didn't want to continue on with Forza 6, so this is what I come up with instead. And I know I can enjoy playing through this game, because I've done it many, many times. So, yeah, welcome to Call of Duders. I'm gonna go get a thing, so, I don't know, it's not there. It's in this place, I think. Oh, hey. There's a thing you can get, I think it's in here. Maybe? Maybe not. There's a grenade over there somewhere. There's still a grenade over there somewhere. Is that it? Yeah, okay. Oh, jeez. I've played through this game like once before on video, but it was on a channel that's probably no longer around by now. Well, it's not probably no longer around. I know this channel's not around. And so the videos aren't around, so I figured I'd redo it. Oh, look at that fucking quickscope. Dude, you're okay, Private Ryan. Haha, Saving Private Ryan. You get an achievement on the 360, Xbox 360, if you did that there. But I'm not playing on the Xbox 360, so therefore, no achievement for me. Oh, bar, cool. Who died? Who are you? And why is your face halfway through a fucking... I don't know. Yeah, so... there's people gonna come out right here, you know? Around here. Hey, I killed him. Hey, me. Sock with a bayonet. Head up through here. Oh, it's a Thompson. Dude, fuck yeah. Doesn't have much ammo, but I will take it. Ah. I killed him. And I really, yeah, I've played through this game a lot, so I obviously know what's going to happen a lot. Oh shit. So nothing's really going to be a surprise to me. Damn hands off me. Oh, that's a grenade. I wouldn't recommend not being over there. Dude, fuck. Ow. Ow, where'd you come from? Also, welcome to the first actual gaming video recorded with my new computer setup. Because I haven't actually done that yet. Oh boy, it's time to walk slow. Because I love walking slow.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Okay, Sullivan.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
What a dumbass. Like, you can obviously see that there's something fucked up there. But no, this guy has to be like, oh, I want to go up there. And just, like, literally runs into a trap. He didn't even try. He just ran straight the fuck into it. You, sir, are a special kind of stupid.
Pick up the pace, people.
You fucking stopped. It wasn't me that stopped just because I wanted to stop. It stopped because you stopped, you dumbass. I'm gonna go ahead and blow those up so we don't blow each other up. Me and my teammates. I kind of want to play through the co-op of this sometime, but I'm not sure when or with whom. But I want to do... Ow! Maybe I'll do it on the hardest difficulty as well, I don't know. What the fuck does that guy think he is? Running across there. Oh, I have low ammo, that's cool. I have some ammo in this. But yeah, welcome to the most enjoyable Call of Duty's game to me, because I really mainly like the zombies mode of this game. But the rest of it's pretty good too. Multiplayer isn't bad. And, oh, that's friendlies. Sorry. Oh, there's people over there, so... Wait, no, what? Oh, I'm supposed to shoot the light. Ha ha! I'm smart. But yeah, multiplayer is fun. The campaign is interesting. Especially since they're going to be making a new Call of Duty's that's revolving around World War II, I believe. I think. Which I may or may not play through whenever it comes out. I'm not entirely sure. Maybe you should leave in the comments. Oh, this fucking part. I hate this part. Fire. Stun, or whatever the hell. What is it? Flashbang? Flash. Get fucking fucked. Oh, jeez. That guy is dead. I don't know who that was, but he is now dead. I'm just, like, shooting people in their backs. That's what I do. I'm a back shooter. Not a backstabber, a back shooter. Ah. There's a man coming with a bayonet. That's dead. Man, I just almost got blown. Ow! Get fucking down, you dumbass. Jeez. Another one? Right? Is that just a flare? I guess it's just a flare. It's going to space, okay. What is that? Is that a Type 99? No, that was a number grand. Ow. What the fuck, you assholes? No more Thompson ammo. I don't really need it, but I want it. Get the fuck out of here. You as well. Ah! Go away! Ah! Oh, shit! Teammates are getting in my way, so I can't shoot enemies. I just picked up ammo, apparently. Get back to this gun. Who else is up here? You. You're dead. Ah! Bastard. Oh yeah. Get the stabby stabby.
Miller, use your knife and put a hole in that barrel.
You were kind of standing in my way, Sullivan. You fucking... Somebody just shot the barrel that I was going to, stab. I don't know how that happened. How that truck just propels itself like that. Unless you, like, put in the first gear and then, you know, jump... I'm gonna walk through the fire. oh, that's a grenade. Dude, fun fact, there's a lot of grenades in the campaign of this game. I may scream grenade more than once. But yeah, it doesn't... Oh, grenade! Yeah, it doesn't make much sense that the, unless, like, he just dumped the clutch in first gear and, like, let it roll from there. Because it's not automatic. You can just put in the fucking drive and it'll just fucking drive itself. Ow. Ow. Oh, no. This is not good. Help. Help. Oh, I'm not behind cover. What was this? That's a dead person. Cool. Ow. What the fuck? And I'm pretty sure that the enemies infinitely spawn on shit like this in this game. Like, unless you progress, they will just infinitely spawn. Do I have any ammo on anything?
Guard that door.
No?
Miller, get to work planning those
charges. Hold on, let me grab this first. Oh, I gotta hold F. Press F to pay respects for all the Japanese people I've killed.
Get to the boat!
Ow, ow, what the fuck was that? Oh, jeez, oh yeah, this is, yeah, scripted. Oh, God. Get fucking shot, you nerd. I got a pistol, hell yeah. Oh, that's a friendly. What am I supposed to shoot with this fucking pistol? There's nobody up there to shoot. Who am I supposed to shoot? Roebuck, tell me. Sullivan, whoever. Who are you? And why do you exist? Can I shoot shit? I want to shoot shit. Oh, I can move all the way around now.
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
They better not be.
That was in a person. Hey, explosions. Look at our cool-ass boats. Robux, like, covering his head. Fucking nerd.